Welcome back to the Rover Vibes, guys. This is Samara, your psychic energy reader. Thank you so much for watching the last feeds, and thank you so much for your comments and your love and support, and like and subscribe to this channel. If you haven't done so already, I hope you had a wonderful July, and this reading is for the month of August 2021. So I'm going to be giving you the cards with the tarot and the angel and the oracle cards and telling you how this month is going to go and what is in store for you. So hang on and let me tell you what we have for you. So, Geminis, we're getting 10 of Cups, which is the time for a happy family. You will have ample support from your family because there are certain affairs related to money with the Page of Pentacles, which are coming in, news and emails and, you know, people reaching out to you. So too much of messaging back and forth, which is going to probably take a toll on you, but you will have the support of your family over here. So all you need to do, the advice is coming from the Strength card, being your strength. Try to tame the lion over there, and this is gonna get a little hectic for you, but I feel that you will be able to handle it quite well because your family is on your side, your support is on your side, and they are going to make sure that they provide the comfort that you need. I also feel that you need to push a lot of with a lot of strength coming with this card, which is the Seven of Swords. You need to push things around a lot, and you have to work really from your strength on making sure that things don't go overboard. So you need to handle those kind of things, Gemini. So I feel that, you know, being in your strength, being in your own power is really going to help you strive in this month very successfully. Four of Cards. I also feel apart from the family, you're going to be celebrating a lot of things with your friends and your network. So, yeah, you will have that support as well. You're going to have happy times as well. You're going to be attending celebrations or celebrating yourselves, where you're going to be inviting your friends and family. And I feel that this is going to be a good time. Comfort is coming in with the Nine of Pentacles. You know, you will be able to handle things on your own as well, even if you feel that you don't need the support of your family in certain matters. If you have that kind of a thing, please be assured that even if you don't take the support from your family, you can handle these things pretty well and make sure that you get all the luxury and the abundance and things taken care of for you. Let's see, what else do we have? We're also getting this energy with the Chariot card. That means things are going to speed up this month, and whatever it is that you're eyeing for, it's going to be even closer to you. So you need to make all the preparations necessary, be it business projects, and maybe it, you know, maybe a relationship that you're eyeing on, that the things are going to get closer to you. So again, start preparing for the next level, start preparing for the next best thing is what this energy is telling you about. And I'm getting this card with the Ace of Swords is about taking new action, new beginnings, which is coming in terms of ideas. And when you do prepare for new things, make sure you have a plan of action in mind. And that is how you need to make sure that this month is under control. And this month is going to give you a lot of happy times when it comes to your family. A lot of hard work on the other fronts of your life, but I'm sure you're going to do it well because you will be in the right state of mind if you act from the power that you have within yourself. So it is about understanding and comprehending that the power that you have, the control that you have over things, and exercising that control. And whatever it is that you're not able to control, just make sure that you communicate clearly. Communicate clearly is something that you need to make sure that you do. And once you feel things are not working out in a particular direction, just let go and focus on other things in your life. And if you're trying to, you know, invest into new things or trying to get to the new level, I think this is a month where you need to do a lot of planning rather than taking action. So this is not the right time to take any actions on this front. The only action that you need to take is making that plan of action. That is what I feel, which is coming in for the Gemini. So I hope you enjoyed this reading. Let me know what resonated for you. Like and subscribe to this channel, and like and subscribe to this video, share it. And I'll see you in the next one. Thank you so much for watching me. It was lovely reading for you.